Alright, so I'm here to do a video about the conspiracy of the New York City, Manhattan 1741 slave riots or revolt. Now, a lot of things are said about these so-called revolt back then. A lot of people believe that these people were slaves, you know what I'm saying? But I, just from what I be reading, it's just suspicious all around, especially knowing the history of the Jesuits that were using Indians as like do boys for whatever they wanted, agendas they wanted pushed all throughout America. All in, man, y'all don't know the history of that. I'll touch on that later on, but just these riots right here. So supposedly we have a story about a plantation in New York City where it was a lot less strict. Like the slaves lived next to each other, they communicated, they gambled, they drunk, they got to go to bars. It's just real suspicious. And they hung with poor whites who were Irish. They lived in unity together. And one day it was some treatment done wrong to one of the slaves. And supposedly they all conspired. Oh, and also don't forget the black Indians. They call them Indians or Native Indians. But you know, it's crazy, but they conspired against when master or one of their owners or whatever had mistreated a slave or went overboard or something. And then a bunch of fires started happening. And then it got to the point to where the governor of New York City's house was set on fire. And that's when they brought in people for questioning and stuff like that. And then they ordered out a bunch of executions. And once a lot of these executions was. They got one story of Spanish Negroes, five Spanish Negroes that were killed. And these Spanish Negroes claimed they were full-blooded Spanish citizens. But the British and the in Spain were at war at this time. So they had them, the Spanish Negroes, executed anyways. And they also executed two white women and two white men. You know, this was like, and it's a conspiracy because it's all done in New York City. But they try to tell you that. You know, when you read this story, bro, it'll just be like real suspicious. And I know I just did this video because low key, it's Friday and I just wanted to give y'all one more video, but it's just something I'm reading up on as well. So I want y'all thoughts on this, bro, because the more and more I read into this stuff, it's like I got a gang of other stories I can tell too. In the next videos I make, since I'm realizing something, people calling me coons and stuff, I want y'all thoughts on that. But, you know, people that watch these videos, these older women, they calling me coons and stuff, like these women in their 30s and shit. You know what I'm saying? They calling me coons on my video. But I want y'all thoughts, my viewers' thoughts on that. They calling y'all slow too. But, you know, I'm gonna do more videos on the black women of the past, like Queen Zinga, you know, the Queen of Hawaii, and a lot of the legends of Brazil and Congo and Dominican Republic. You know, those people that they don't talk about, those women that they don't talk about, I'll do videos on them. It'll be all in one with the women. But yeah, man, this whole little thing is suspicious to me, especially knowing how they keep pushing for these things to be called. Like, they want you to believe that these Native Americans and that these blacks are so different. Like, they pushing for that hard. But yet they lived in unity together. But yet y'all gave the Indians favor. It's real suspicious. So, you know, I just want y'all thoughts on that, man. Peace. Good night as well.